Next up is the identity parade. Phil, Jeff and Bez, we've got some slinky 70s pop for you. For the audience only, here are Fox with Single Bed. That was Fox with guitarist Herbie Armstrong, but can you tell me where he is and our lineup? Is it number one, Single Bed? Number two, Wet the Bed? Number three, Feet Stick Out of the Bed? Number four, Death Bed?
Or is it number five?
No bed.
Fine array of manhood we've got there.
Number five.
He looks like Orlando Bloom's dad.
Number five. I with pleasure. I will pleasure every woman between here and Aberdeen. For I am the greatest lover. Then I will leap into my sports car and drive to the next woman. At top speed, for it is a high-performance vehicle. And the loving will be ceaseless. Number four will carry my bag.
I think number four is his bag.
Number four.
Number four's done nothing since it ain't our hot mum.
Number four is actually coming on to me.
Number one's eyebrows are on his own.
I have a feeling.
He's bought them today because he's on telly.
Hey, Bez, do any of them give off, like, a band vibe to you?
Well, they all do, actually, you know what I mean? They're all, all shapes and sizes, as they say.
Jeff, you remember the band, but...
I remember the band.
Do you want to ruin our perfect zero score, though?
I don't, actually. There's a certain beauty to
it. It's number four.
I agree.
Are you really going to go for a perfect zero?
Yes, I am. I've never done it before.
OK, then. And you're saying number four?
Yes. He looks like a rocker.
Let's find out with the real Herbie. Please step forward. Ah! These days, running his own live music bar in Roland's Castle, Herbie Armstrong, ladies and gentlemen.